Students, today we are going to see chapter 9, list, tuple, sets and dictionary. In this chapter, now we are going to see sets. Unlike tuple and list data type, a set is an unordered sequence of items. That is, the order in which item of set or declared in a set is not in the order, and also here duplications are not allowed. In real time, if you are building Python projects or using Python for data analysis, there is a good chance you will want to capture different types of data. Sets na enna paathom, sets na real time la enga use pandrom appadina, for example, if you are using LMS software, in your login there are the different types of courses like Tamil, English, Max, Physics, Chemistry, Biology or Computer Science. Like here, each course has a different data type set. Here, each course has a different set. So, like that, for Tamil, English, Max, Physics, Chemistry, Biology or Computer Science. Now, over Tamil, na Tamil oda data is mattum dhaan varum. So, adu oru set. Adu oru collection of data type, adu oru set. So, real time la ipo da namba sets ay use pandrom. In Python, a set is another collection of data type. A set is a mutable. Mutable means changeable, and then unordered collection of elements without duplicates. Here, without duplicate means it cannot be repeated. This means the elements within a set cannot be repeated. This feature used to membership test and eliminating duplicate elements. And here, set is a collection of elements which is separated by a comma but enclosed within a curly braces. Here, repetition is not allowed. Next, we are going to see how to create a set. A set is creating by placing all the elements. Like tuple list, we are going to collect the set of elements separated by comma, but in set, here it's enclosed by curly brackets. The set function can also be used to create sets in Python. Let us see the syntax. Set variable equal to e1, e2, e3 or to e1. Here e1, e2, e3, there are the elements which the elements are enclosed within the curly brackets. Let us see the example. S1 is equal to 1, 2, 3, a, 3.14. Here, this set contains different type of data elements. Here, 1, 2, 3 is the integer, a is the character, 3.14 is the floating point. So, just print of S1, just print this set. 1, 2, 3, 3.14, a. Next one is, S2 is equal to 1, 2, 2, a, 3.14. Just print the set of S2. 1, 2, a, 3.14. Here, 2 here, repetition. In a set, duplication is not allowed. So, here only one value should be printed and a duplicate value is removed. Creating set using list or tuple. In previously, we have seen that what is mean by set, how to create a set. Now we are going to see creating set using list or tuple. A list or tuple can be converted as set by using set function. Just mark it. It is an important one word question. A list or tuple can be converted as set by using set function. This is very simple procedure. My list is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. My set is equal to, just you have to enclose the list name inside of the set function. Set of my list. You have to substitute its variable within set function as argument. Set function la argument parameter adu kudukaporum.
print of my set. Here the output is the list is converted into the set 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. I repeat, my list equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. This is a list. My set equal to set function. Inside the set function, which is my list is given as the argument for this set function. After print of my set, just print the set values 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Next one is set operation. As you learned in mathematics, here Python is also support the set operation such as union, intersection, difference and symmetric difference. First one is union. Union means it includes all the elements from two or more sets. Set A, set B. So, it includes all the elements from the set A as well as the set B. In Python, here the operator, that is bitwise OR operator. The pipe symbol is known as a bitwise OR operator, is used to union of two sets, and also the function union is also used to join two sets in Python. Let us see the example. Program to join union two sets using union operator. Set A equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. Set B equal to A, B, C, D. Union set, U set equal to set A, bitwise OR operator. Here bitwise OR operator is used as just to join two sets. Set B. So print of union set 2, 4, 6, 8. A, D, C, D. Here using union operator. Set A, set B declare panite. Union operator kuduthona. Automatically, these two elements are included. Next one is example, a program to join union two sets using union function. Here, instead of operator, now we are going to use union function. Set A equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. Set B equal to A, B, C, D. Set union equal to set A dot union set B. Here using union function. Print of set U, just print all the statements. Next one is intersection. Here intersection defines common elements in two sets. Here it denotes the common element in the set A, in the set B. For this two sets, which are the common elements that should be printed? The operator here, AND operator, is used to intersect two sets in Python. The function intersection, AND operator as well as intersection is also used to intersect two sets in Python. Here, example, program to intersect. Intersect. Just change your book. Here program to intersect two sets using intersection operator. Set A equal to A, 2, 4, D. Set B equal to A, B, C, D. Print of set A and set B. Here the common elements are A. A contains both sets. Here 2 is not contained in the second set. 4 is also not contained. Next one is D. So here the common elements A, D. So here the output is A and D. Program to intersect. Here also you have to change intersect. Program to intersect to two sets using intersection function. Set A equal to A, 2, 4, D. Set B equal to A, B, C, D. Print of set A dot intersection of set B. Here we are using intersection function. Here also common elements A and D. So the output is A, D. This is one of the important 5-mark question. Set operators, set operations in Python. Explain the different set operations in Python. difference, it includes all the elements that are in the first set, C set, but not in the second set. Just we are going to, difference means minus. So, just we are going to difference in set A and set B. But we are going to print the element remaining in the set A contain only. This minus operator is used to difference set operation in Python. And also the function difference is used to difference operation. Let us see the example. Program to difference of two sets using minus operator. Set A equal to A, 2, 4, D. Set B equal to A, B, C, D. Print of set A minus set B. Here using the minus operator. Minus operator is used for difference function. Let us see here also A, here also A. So A should be cancelled. Next 2, so 2 doesn't contain anywhere. Next one is 4, 4 doesn't contain anywhere. Next one is D, D also cancelled. Here also contain and set B also contain, so it should be cancelled. So remaining elements are set A is 2, 4, set B is B, C. So in the difference operator, we can consider only the remaining elements of the set A. Set A level elements mattuna iduka output arukum. So here the element of the A, 2, 4. So here the output is 2, 4. Set A is equal to A, 2, 4, D. Set B is equal to A, B, C, D. Print of set A minus set B. Here A, so here the same element should be cancelled. Then we are going to calculate the remaining elements, set A 2, 4, set B is equal to B, C. Here set A minus B. So here we want to check remaining elements of A alone printed. Next one is program to difference of two sets using difference function. Instead of difference operator, we are going to use different function. So set A is equal to A, 2, 4, D. Set B equal to A, B, C, D. Print of set A dot difference set B. So here also 2, 4. Like A should be cancelled, D should be cancelled. Remaining element of A is 2, 4. Next one is symmetric difference. Here it includes all the elements that are in the two sets A and B, but not that one common to two sets. Common level mattum irukadhu, but it just include all the elements in the two sets except the common one. Here the caret operator is used to symmetric difference set operation in Python, and also symmetric difference function is used to the same operation. Let us see the example. Program to symmetric difference of two sets using caret operator. Set A is equal to A, 2, 4, D. Set B is equal to A, B, C, D. Print of set A, caret operator, set B. Just common elements are ignored. So here also A, here also A. So just strike out 2, 4, B, C. Next one is D. So this is also a common element. Just strike out. So remaining elements, what are they contain in both set A and set B? This one is the output, like 2, 4, B, C. So set A is equal to A, 2, 4, D. Set B is equal to A, B, C, D. Here common elements are ignored. So here A contains the both set, so it's ignored. D also contains the both sets, so here also ignored. 2, 4, B, C is the remaining element for both set A and set B. Just print as the output. Next one is program to difference of two sets using symmetric difference function. Set A is equal to A, 2, 4, D. Set B equal to A, B, C, D. Print of set A symmetric difference set B. Here instead of caret operator, we are going to use in symmetric difference function. So here the common elements ignored, 2, 4, B, C. This is the remaining elements of both set. So the output should be printed as 2, 4, B, 6. sorry b comma c. Next one is programs using set. This is one of your lab program. Program that generates a set of prime numbers and another set of even numbers. Demonstrate the result of union, intersection, difference and symmetric difference operation. First one is even equal to set of anything power 2, it should be considered as an even. So for x in the range 1, 11. So here the starting value is 1, ending value will be 11 minus 1, that is 10. So now we are going to calculate from 1 to 10 even numbers. Primes equal to set. So here is the set function for I in range starting from 2. So till with 20. Starting from 2 till with 20. J is equal to 2. So if the even numbers, just initialize the value as 2. F is equal to 0. So first starting from the factor is 0. Why? J is less than I divided by 2. So here J is less than any number is divisible by 2. If I percentage of J equal to 0, F is equal to 1, J plus equal to 1. Just we are going to the if the condition is satisfied, just print as the output. Next we are going to the increment operator. If F is equal to 0, primes dot add of I. Just print even numbers, prime numbers, union, intersection, difference, symmetric difference. First, we are going to print even numbers. Here, even number condition is any number which is divided by 2. This one is the even number condition. Okay. Next one is print of prime numbers. So, if the print of prime numbers means if F is equal to 0, there is no factor in the particular number. So, F is equal to 0, primes dot add of I. After calculating even numbers, prime numbers, in this, now we are going to take even dot union. So, just perform the union, intersection, difference and symmetric difference operations.
Thank you.